Absolve questumus domine animam, ut defunducus saecula tibi vivat, et qui per fragilitatem carnis humana conversazione commisit. Tu venia misericordissimi pietatis, absolve per dominis nostrum. Amen.
Must thank you for making all these arrangements, Signor Baroni, if you're out of pocket at all.
The hotel bill was paid in advance. Your aunt always paid in advance.
What about her belongings and...
They will be forwarded to her secretary, Mrs. Gray, who is also her executor. I cabled for instructions to your aunt's hotel at Baritano-Sea.
It's the Esplanade, yes?
The Esplanade, Mr. Brett. Mrs. Gray lives there, too. I hope you don't think I was taking a liberty, but I've known your aunt for nearly 30 years. She was a remarkable woman.
Yes. I was beginning to think so myself. In fact, almost the last thing I said to her was, let me write a book about you. Made a wholesome change from my last. The criminal kills a charitable old lady who spent her life helping criminals. It's ironical, isn't it?
It's a matter for the police.
Well, the one who took my statement, I think, asked me 3 questions and yawned in my face.
Come back to the hotel, Mr. Brett.
No, I think I'll stay here for a bit, thank you.